What AI does, ultimately, is help us rethink the way humans interact with technology. It's about reimagining the art of the possible. And when it comes to employee productivity, the most exciting possibility of AI is to free human beings from the drudgery of work. Even if you love your job, there's parts of it that you're going to find monotonous and time draining. But AI assistants and agents are here to take on that work, each of them in their own different way. Together, they're reshaping how work gets done, enabling employees to focus on what matters most, delivering impact, driving innovation, and achieving goals faster than ever before. This evolution represents a pivotal shift where people and AI collaborate as true partners to create smarter, more productive workplaces. Welcome to AI Academy. My name is Parul Mishra, and I'm the Vice President of Sales for AI Agents, Intelligent Automation, and Analytics. In this episode, we're going to talk about AI agents and assistants, and then explore how they can be a game changer for enterprise productivity. AI isn't a competitor to human potential, it's an amplifier. By handling routine operations with speed and precision, AI frees up time, energy, and mental capacity, allowing knowledge workers to operate at their highest potential. This partnership between human ingenuity and AI efficiency doesn't just make work easier, it makes work more meaningful. For example, the Harvard Business School recently found that highly skilled knowledge workers who use generative AI are seeing 40% more free time and improved performance. And that's only going to increase with the rise of AI agents and multi-agent orchestration, which handle greater levels of complexity and make greater productivity gains possible. As a more personal example, early in my career, I worked as a technical support agent. The most rewarding part of my job was tackling complex customer issues, problems that required deep technical expertise, critical thinking, and an understanding of the product. Solving those challenges wasn't just satisfying, it was the kind of work I was hired to do. But alongside those fulfilling moments were hours spent on repetitive, labor-intensive tasks, like searching through databases for answers. Tasks that added little value to the customer experience and took up time I could have spent solving intellectually rewarding, meaningful problems. That's where AI comes in. Today, those repetitive process-driven tasks could easily be handled by AI assistants and agents, allowing human agents, like myself, to focus on the nuanced, complex cases that truly require their skills and creativity. The role of AI, then, isn't to replace jobs, it's to augment them. AI is uniquely positioned to revolutionize critical domains like HR, IT, procurement, and supplier risk management. By automating repetitive tasks, enabling data-driven decision-making, and predicting risks or opportunities, AI empowers these functions to operate more efficiently, strategically, and at scale. The question about AI that you need to ask, though, is whether you are looking for an AI assistant, an AI agent, or a combination of both. AI assistants and AI agents serve distinct but complementary roles in the modern workplace, each designed to address specific aspects of productivity and decision-making. AI assistants excel at responding to precise prompts, providing accurate information, and completing specific, well-designed tasks. For example, an AI assistant can schedule meetings for you, generate reports, fetch data from a database, or answer customer inquiries. AI agents, on the other hand, operate at a higher level of autonomy. Their ability to think, plan, and act enables them to tackle more complex tasks that require reasoning, problem-solving, and decision-making. For instance, a software engineering AI agent can autonomously solve GitHub issues for a developer by finding where the code bugs are, editing those lines of code, and resolving them with minimal input from the developer. While assistants are task-oriented and excel at immediate specific actions, agents are goal-driven and focus on delivering outcomes that align with broader priorities. The true power of AI is unlocked when assistants and agents work together to complement each other, resulting in a seamless, efficient, and intelligent workflow that amplifies enterprise productivity. Imagine a busy restaurant kitchen. The sous chef is like an AI assistant, tasked with specific actions like chopping onions, grilling chicken, or plating pasta. They execute each task precisely, but only as explicitly instructed. In contrast, the executive chef is like the AI agent, working more autonomously and taking charge of the big picture. Things like designing the menu and making sure the meal comes together cohesively. The assistant handles precise, repetitive tasks, and the agent strategizes, adapts, and delivers a complete, high-quality outcome. Whether you use an AI assistant, an AI agent, or both, you need to ensure you choose AI capabilities that easily scale and integrate with your employees' ways of working. Look at what AI providers have already pre-built, which can reduce time to value for repeatable use cases across your organization. On the other hand, there may be times where you need unique custom agents and assistants that are specialized to your industry or enterprise. Today, employees are having to navigate between multiple agents and assistants to get the answers they need. The true potential of AI lies in creating a unified experience for employees and customers, seamlessly blending AI assistants and agents to reimagine enterprise productivity. To ensure adoption, AI must integrate naturally into existing workflows, rather than disrupt them with added complexity. By reimagining workflows, leveraging generative AI, and ensuring seamless integration to enterprise applications, businesses can unlock the full value of AI and transform how they operate. We stand at a pivotal moment where AI assistants and agents are evolving from tools and technologies into true partners, amplifying human ingenuity and reshaping the way enterprises operate. This collaboration between AI and humans isn't just about efficiency. It's about enabling innovation, freeing us to focus on meaningful, high-impact work, and achieving a level of productivity that was once out of reach. Together, we can unlock the future of productivity for enterprises and humanity alike.